It was quite plain that he must be some abominable savage. But Queequeg was a creature in a transitory state, neither caterpillar nor butterfly. He was just enough civilized to show off his outlandishness in the strangest possible manner. His education was not completed. He was an undergraduate.
Thank you.